I only shoot and score, then you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys, Eki here. Welcome back to the Hootsams Rewards. This week, 20-0, rank 5. Unfortunately, I didn't stream the games this weekend. I had some troubles with the camera, so there will not be any highlights. But third time in a row, I got the 20-0. Really happy about that. Let's hope we get something. So for finishing top 5, rank 5, we get 92 Brindamore or Farabi. I think Brindamore sounds better in my head right now. I think I need a center a bit more than a fast mall winger, but we'll see. For ultimate packs and Jumbo Elite pack. Okay boys, but this is the team right now. Laine, Peterka, Raisaitel, Gretzky, Couturier, Lemieux, Yamamoto, Seguin, Duclair, Matthews, Säkik, Selänne, Ekblad, Hedman, Taves, Ristolainen, Vatanen, Broberg, Laitelam, Spark, Distributor, Hovitsen, and Workhorse are active. So pretty much I have all the synergies active that I want. I don't have to do anything for my team, but I have 1.1 million coins and now I have the packs coming up, so we have some options. Oh! Silver Icon Joy Säkik! Are you serious? Okay, let's check that after the packs, because I have the Bronze Icon Säkik. Okay, so Hootsams cards. I was thinking of buying the 92 Jonathan Taves, because I love that card, but I think Brindamore might actually be really similar to him. Distributor Workhorse, freaking unreal synergies. I have them both active. 96 face-offs. Thank you. Finally a great Hootsams card. It's been a while. Farabi, smaller guy winger, he has the same speed as Brindamore. I don't see any way he's better. Brindamore is a center, he has more size, he has 96 face-offs, similar offensive stats. 100% Brindamore. In the Hootsams, you can check your team stats. And I'm usually really low in the face-off percentage. I have like 45 to 50 pretty much every week, so I need better face-off, man. But yeah, let's start off with the packs. I think this was the Jumbo Elite pack. Nothing from the first pack. We are used to that. Alright, then the four ultimate packs. Where do we start? 1, 2, 3, or 4? 3, okay. Everybody's saying 3, so I trust you guys, I trust you. I hope EA gives me something back from that for the last week. Last week my best... Ooh! 89 Tori Krug, boys. With Hovitser! That's not bad at all. I know he's a bit small, but Hovitser, solid stats, he might go for something. That's already better than my last week's rank 3 rewards. Good start, boys, good start. Alright, 1, 2, or 3? 2, okay. Let's go in the middle. Okay, halfway through, this pack is not looking so good.
GG.
Tomiko, thank you so much for the 4-month subscription. Giving some waffles to Olli Jokinen, he appreciates it. Oof, okay. Second one was not a good pack. Alright, 1 or 2? Let's go with the second. Okay, it's silent now. And there we go! 89 P3! 289 defenseman! He has workhorse, and he has some size. He might go for something as well. 89 Krug and 89 P3. We're getting value added to our account. That's good. Couple 89s, I'll take that gladly. Another one! Crosby? I know he doesn't have really value anymore, but at least 10k, right? Alright, so Crosby and P3. Not bad. I don't know. We still have one pack to go. Alright, final one. We don't really have a choice anymore. I'm happy already of what I've gotten. I don't know if my expectations are too low, but I'm happy with those 289 overalls. Kasperi. I love him. Another purple. Carey Price. He doesn't have any value, unfortunately. 2 to go. 1 to go. Okay, but... I'll take it. 89 P3, 89 Tori Krug, and 87 Crosby. With all the cards combined, I think that's at least 200k. For rank 5 rewards, 200k plus that 92 Brindamore. Really good. So let's see what we will do with the team. Is it time to split up Peterka and Raisaitel? Two German guys. I really wouldn't want to do it, but Peterka isn't really worth the number one center spot with 90 faces and these stats compared to Brindamore. Brindamore looks pretty nice there. Brindamore line and Raisaitel. And then yeah, I'll upgrade Säkik as well. Then let's see what we do. Let's upgrade Säkik first. Team is getting a huge upgrade today. What do you think? Where should I place the players? Let's just put Säkik here for now. Then I want Peterka in the lineup, so Yamamoto out. Now that I got some more synergy players, I have 12 distributor for example. I have one extra workhorse and one extra light lamp as well. I need one Hovitser. We could be checking at other synergies here as well. I would need 5 players for Swarm. I could maybe get that done. Who plays in the first line? Brindamore 91 speed, 93 acceleration, 89 to 94 shooting, 91 to 96 defense. Couturier, same speed, better shot, he has more size, better hand category, one less faceoffs. Yeah, Couturier is better. So let's put Couturier in the first line with Raisaitel Laine. fucking huge line. Line 196, Couture 191, and Drysdale 188.
I only shoot and score and then welcome.
Second line, Brindamore, Lemieux, Gretzky. Where does Sakic go, man? I don't want to play him in the fourth line. Maybe I put Peterka to the wing, Sakic to center, and then just Tuchler to the fourth line. I would put him here to replace Gretzky, but I played with Gretzky and Lemieux in the same line the whole NHL. So Matthews is completely irrelevant. So we need one player to our forward core, fourth line center, defense Ekblad, Hedman, Taves, Ristolainen, Vatanen, Broberg. Let's put Vatanen out. Vatanen sucks. I don't need him for workhorse anymore. We have two extra distributor. We have a distributor coach. So let's get a distributor defenseman and get a swarm coach. Right? Then I can get swarm active. I have two spots in my lineup. I need two swarm, one distributor and one howitzer. Is there a goalie in the game who has spark, distributor and swarm? There is. Okay, yes. Let's go. Oi, 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 oi. Benjamin. So yeah, one swarm, one howitzer. One distributor, that's what we need, and we need fourth line center and third line deeper. Either the center has to have double synergies, or then the defense. Okay, but this is the team. First line, Patrick Laine, Sam Couturier, Leon Draisaitl. Second line, Gretzky, Brindamore, Lemieux. Third line, Seguin, Joe Sakic, and John Jason Peterka. Fourth line, Duclair, Sidney Crosby, and Teemu Selänne. I'm kind of thinking, should I put Peterka to the fourth line and put Crosby to the third line center? Because that way I would have a Canadian third line with Seguin, Crosby and Sakic. I think I'll actually do that. Peterka straight from first line center to fourth line center. Times are rough. Ekblad, Hedman, Taves, Ristolainen and Broberg, John Carlson. Ben Bishop still in net. Lightelam, Spark, Distributor, Swarm, Howitzer and Workhors active. Put Sakic to the second line. Sakic is better than Gretzky, I agree, but I just want Gretzky and Lemieux to play the game. Brindamore. Oh, he has the church tag. That's nice. Not a lot of players in half have the church tag anymore. Brindamore! Oh, first hit, first goal. Ooh, new Crosby on the ice with the new Sakic. One more. Oh, I feel kind of bad having better at the fourth line. What can he do? He was like a bit under 2 points per game in the first line. Wasn't enough. Slapshot pass. Alright. Oh, one more time. Third line is creating some chances. Oof, fuck. Bad deep. Got to respect his first line, Rantanen line on the wings. Not good deals. Oh, he's so good. Nice. Brindamore. Almost second of the night. Oh, what a move. Fucking hell. Let's go. Boomer line. Gretzky, Vietnam, Brindamore. Gretzky, back to Brindamore. And he shoots wide from there. Are you kidding me? Yeah, we need to score a couple here. Good game. Teemu. I sticked. He didn't tie up Brindamore. The thing with somebody like Brindamore is, you could sometimes even do the wrong counter and he still wins the face. Oh, that's a bit risky with the defender. Just cover the back post. There we go. No, Taves, please. Fuck. Nice, dearest one. Brindamore. There we go, second of the night. Nice first game. I didn't really notice a difference with Swarm, to be honest. But I like the new players. We don't have the highlights from Hood Champs this week, so before the end of the video, you can see me put the bronze icon Howie Morantz to a bronze player to silver player upgrade set. Enjoy.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No!
What? Oh no, this... Please. There's no fucking way I put Morens there. What the fuck? I didn't even think about that. Let's not ever do prawns, that's okay. Let's review what happened. Fucking god. Autofill. Oh my god. Can this fucking idiot in the left corner look at the screen before he presses a button? Oh my god. It's so bad. It's so bad. It's so bad. It's so bad.
Everyone, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed the content, feel free to subscribe. Have a great day and see you next time.